move that dustpan and stuff. What? I told you, Miles from Love and Hip Hop.
Hey y'all, welcome back to the Normans. All right, so today I am doing a grocery haul. I think I did, how much did I do? If it's at 78 and it was at what? What was it at the beginning, 150 something?
Yeah.
I think I did an $80 haul for to last like maybe a week and a half or two. So let's get started. Let's see if I can fix this. It ain't gonna do right. No, leave it alone. Alright, so I got my kids helping me, of course. I got some sugar for $2.19. Come on, y'all, let's go. Run. I got two of them. So here's the other one. And then I got some milk. Y'all know I got this right here from Aldi's for $2.29. There you go. Of course, y'all know we love orange juice. Love, love, love orange juice. And this one was like $1.89. Then we got some Alfredo sauce and also some spaghetti sauce as well. We got some onions for $1.69, and I think these bell peppers was like $1.99. Here, see what is for here, though. See, you can put it into that white bucket. Then we also got two things of bacon. Oh, no, 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 sorry. I got that right from Walmart. Oh, hey, we just gonna do it. This one came from Walmart, which was $2.99 a piece. Here. Then we got three things of corn from Walmart, which was $1. Turnip green came from Rice, which was, I think, $2.99. Some noodles, which came from Aldi's for, I think, 79 cents. Put it over there. Then I got some taco shells, which was 89 cents. Here, put it in the pantry. So the eggs went up to like $1.29. Then some taco seasoning, 39 cents. And we also got some bread for 85. I think it went up to 95 cents. And I got this right here from Walmart, which was like $4 or something. And refrigerator. You start some over here, come on. Then I got a cabbage for like $1.89. Figure it out. Some cheese, which was $1.79. Some green things for 79 cents. I got three of those. And I showed y'all the cheese. And I also got some broccoli. Afford.
Mom, you're doing a great job.
We got some pork chops, which y'all can see they're like $6.42. And it's like, I think, five pieces. I'm not really a pork chop person, you know. Maybe if it's baked. And then we got four whole chickens, which I got three of them. $4.87, $5.15. And $5.25. And then y'all, oh my god, like the ground beef was so freaking high. It was $7.53 for this. Typically, it's like maybe $4 or $6. And this right here was $7.33. So, yeah, it was, it has gone up tremendously a lot.
Turkey?
Yeah. This is like a little bitty turkey. Hey, y'all, I got to figure out how to fix this stuff on in here,
huh?
Alright, y'all, so that was it.
Thank you, guys.
See you guys next time. Miles, what do you have? Let me see. Here, E. Ooh. Are you matching with Daddy? Does Daddy got that shoe on his foot now?
I don't have it. It's in the closet.
Put it on, Miles.
There you go, Mom. Oh, that looks good. There we go. That's better. This is when you're feeling yourself. Wait, baby, come on over here so we can see it. Miles, please get over here with your fits. Oh, so you're going to put on both of them? Hold your leg up. Come here, Eric. Do you got on any socks?
No.
Girl, you better put some socks on with that. Come on. Erica. Now turn your foot around.
That looks good, baby.
Okay, come on, Erica.
Now y'all playing in them old shoes and y'all gonna wear these right here out.
Still
wear your other shoes. Yeah. Well, see,
I knew you
said
about yellow rice before I saw you. And I said, well, I'm finna head on. I'm gonna go take care of my business. Yeah. I'm gonna get me a piece on.
Yeah, that's my nightgown.
So, I'm
so excited y'all about these shoes, sure.
Hey, mommy.
Hold up, we gotta bring it up. Some. Y'all know I'm still working on this. I gotta charge this battery up. Hold your foot up.
Your big toe right there.
Where your big toe at? Come on.
Big toe.
Where your big toe at? And what size do? Yeah, right there. You got a little room.
Hey, my baby!
Hey, what do you have? Come here. What do you have? Y'all, look at the pretty shoes. These are so cute. These are here at EJ's.
Hit the bottom.
Woo! I love some light up shoes. Okay, let's try this again, y'all. Oh, my God, that's cute. Look. Oh, you pressing the button. Go back some. Go back. Go over here so we can see it.
Wow.
Oh, that's so pretty. Do you love it? Yes. Ooh, what are you going to tell Daddy? Oh, wait. Do that again. I want it. That was sweet. Just come on. Come on.
Now, what are you doing?
Nah, come on. Nah, what you got going on? Show me your feet.
I don't like Nana.
You got a stomp. You got a stomp like that. So, Erica, what do you think about your shoes? What are y'all supposed to say? Yeah, you like the food? It looks so good from Olive Garden. Yeah, yummy, yummy. In my tummy.
Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here.
Thank you, too.
Ouch!
What is this? It is. Y'all, I love this! Ravioli! No, it's not the ravioli.
What is it?
It's the lasagna fritters.
Oh, okay.
So good, y'all. Oh, my God. Y'all need to go to Olive Garden and get y'all some.
Got a shine now. Cause I've been blessed, though. I've been rolled out. Got a catch up. Got a shine now. Running faster. I can't slow down. Got a catch up. Got a shine now.
I got the moves. Bearing that fruit in the. I got the.